the ongoing drama between conman Sukesh Chandrasekhar and Jacqueline Fernandez has caught the attention of not just the masses, but filmmakers too. The latest buzz in Tinseltown is that a few OTT platforms are already pitching and planning to make a series based on the controversy. An OTT producer, on request of anonymity, told IndiaToday.in that there is huge interest in the Sukesh vs Jacqueline story and there is plan to make a fictional account of it. An insider revealed that Sukesh had promised to produce a series of superhero films for Jacqueline. He had said that the project was going to be of 500 crore rupees. The insider said, Sukesh knew very well that Jacqueline was looking for work in Bollywood. She wasn't signing too many films and he used her vulnerability to woo her even more. In one such conversation, he promised her that he would produce India's first woman superhero project with her that would involve Hollywood VFX artists, and it will be shot on a global scale. He told Jacqueline that she resembled Hollywood actress Angelina Jolie and she deserved a superhero series made around her. Jacqueline has been questioned by the Enforcement Directorate (ED) several times for her alleged connection to conman Sukesh's money laundering case. Send gifts to any actress he fancied.